Well, Missoula police are warning of a new scam call that could put you out of thousands of dollars. The scammer calls claiming to be Sergeant Jerry Odlin from the Missoula County Sheriff's Office. They then inform the victim that they're in contempt of court and demand $8,000 to avoid arrest. Police say Odlin doesn't work for the Sheriff's Office and does not make such calls. If the scammer calls you, don't provide any personal information and hang up immediately.